Welcome back to Fear Me, the Fear 2 Project Origin HPAW project. We are entering into the chapter called Keegan. Last time there was a chapter named after one of your team members. He was brutally murdered by Alma. Maybe Keegan will bear a little better.
I'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristi did some nasty things to you back in that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier on Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, in the inside of the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my thing on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than somebody's head explodes.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Is that a no?
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped into shit here. We have enemy Multiple enemy targets bearing down our position. Looks like rebel guns, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
I got nothing to hold on to, but this isn't good. He didn't hold me.
Sensory station, now boarded.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Manny, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, get in that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Turret, you say?
Figure out. Beckett, cover us.
Thank you.
We have a pretty damn cool looking APC. No doubt about that. Assassins. Whatever. Keegan. You and Ninja were around here. That startled me like crazy. I saw him come down, but I don't like this at all. That. See you. Huh. don't even know if that guy was supposed to be there. Not done yet. Oh yeah? Okay, that didn't stop. Sure, I don't electrocute myself. Got it.
Keegan's readings are looking a little strange. I must be getting interference.
Oh no, it's like Jankowski in the first game. No way they could have. My speed were much bold. If I was pinned to a wall on fire. Okay, yeah, I'd probably shoot my gun until I couldn't anymore as well. Took his head clean off. Quick save, quick load would be useful. Okay.
himself up. Nice.
Starting to do some decent damage. Needs to find some armor. Alright, I'm in business now. Nothing can stop you when you're wearing body armor. Do I want to go off? I've lost track of my position relative to the map. Yes, okay, I thought that was a hole in the wall that led somewhere. Keegan. Saw your name. Turn the lighthouse. Turn the lights off on me. Or turn the electricity on. I'm not sure which. Everything I touch turning into a ghost. Underground secret tunnel. Sounds like armor camp to me, for sure. What a pistol ammo around for some reason. I can't think of a good reason to want a pistol right now, besides it hasn't given you some pistol ammo in a long, long time. Okay, I'll bite. I'll take the pistol. This is Roy Gunner Eye style. Dangerous. Thank you. Yes. I would gladly take that laser from you. Unspecified machine. Almost been here. The windshield wipers moved. Why they would take that out, I have no idea. It was kind of cool. It was like, wow, they actually put that detail. Black and white, okay. Also a demo room. There's no guys in it yet. Oh, unless they're behind the counter. Wait, I got a laser. Damage laser caused. Just a lot of decapitations, cut in half. Just a lot of mess. This was an armor room before, that's why I'm being a little cautious in the demo. Floofs. Laser. Since I'm hitting you in the face and you're hitting the pillar next to me, I'm gonna say me. shit, these guys are tough. Medkits need armor. This guy's actually starting to cause me trouble. Which is impressive all in its own. Hope everyone enjoyed the Skate 2 episode. It was fun to make. This is being made after that, of course.